Dear brothers and sisters, greetings in Jesus' name. Today's our topic is caste versus Christianity. Religion versus Christianity. This is what we are going to know today. What does the Bible talk about the caste and the religion? The word caste and religion is not mentioned in the Bible. It is especially the caste and the religions or religion that is mentioned in Hindu Granthas. Especially caste, the word is mentioned in Bhagavad Gita and Rig Veda. Sri Krishna said, Shatruvarnam Maya Srishta, I created caste. Sri Krishna only created the caste. And the second one, Rig Veda says, the man's creation and the caste formation. The caste formation is especially in Rig Veda. We can see from Brahma's head, Brahmins were born. From Brahma's shoulders, kings or Kshatriyas were born. From Brahma's thighs, Vaisyas or traders or businessmen were born. The second last one is from the feet, the Shudras were born. The Shudras are low caste and Brahmins, Kshatriyas and Vaisyas were high caste or higher caste. But Shudras, who doesn't have the sacred thread, they are only low caste and they are unholy. The Brahmins think they are only holy and higher than other castes. This is what Rig Veda's definition about the caste and creation. Let us come to the logical thinking and is it a superstition or not? Especially this is the superstition or blind belief. Caste is the superstition or blind belief. We can know the caste is not mentioned in the Bible. The religion or Christian religion is not mentioned in the Bible. Even the caste is only in Hindu countries such like Nepal and in India. But in other countries there is no caste, but we can see in olden days black and white. But we can see here, what does the Bible talk about the caste? What does the Hindu religion talk? We have known already. But caste is a superstition, blind belief. The person, some people, the Christian people are thinking they are the low caste. Some other people are defining Christians or Christian God is low caste God and lower caste. Christians are lower caste. SC, ST, BC. Like that they are thinking. The person who is believed in the Christ Jesus is called a Christian. But he is not called by the caste or religion. That's what in the Bible, in the book of the Acts 11:26. The first time the disciples of the Christ Jesus who were in the Antioch, in the place of Antioch. Antioch is the place. First time they were called the Christians. The disciples of the Christ Jesus were called Christians, but not Christian religion or Christian caste. But Christian people, they believe in the Christ Jesus. Christian people, believers, they believe in Christ Jesus, but they should not believe in the caste or religion. One who believes in the caste, they are believing in Brahma and Brahma's creation. They are believing in idolatry. Caste is an idolatry. It means the person who is believing in the caste or religion, that person is totally believed in the idolatry. You believe in Christ or in Brahma's theory or creation? Will you believe in the Christ creation, in the God's creation or Brahma's creation? As a believer, you should not believe that. If you believe in any caste, if you believe any superstitions, blind beliefs, that is unbelief. If a Christian believe in unbelief of the caste, he is also unbeliever. God never forgives unbelief. God forgives lust, fornication, murders, if anybody asks the forgiveness, but God doesn't forgive the unbeliever. If you believe in the Christ, you believe in the Bible and word of the God, but do not believe in the caste or caste or religion. But the word caste and religion is not mentioned in the Bible. It is due to the caste problem and untouchability problem or religion problems. People are fighting and killing each other. One is murdering another. That's why we should not believe in the caste. We should not believe in the religion. What is the religion? The religion is man's opinion. Who is the God? Man is seeking for the God. But Christianity is not the religion, because there is not mentioned Christian religion in the Bible. And the second, Christianity is the way of salvation. Christianity is the way of heaven. That's what Jesus said, I am the way, I am the salvation, I am the light of the world. Christianity is the talking about the holiness, righteousness, kingdom of God. It's not talking about the caste, religion and kingdom of the human. It is not talking about the kingdom of darkness. Then why to think about the caste? Christian people should not think about it. We need not to think about the caste. You need not think about the reservations also. God will provide. That's all you believe. Doesn't Abraham believe in the God? When somebody want to give money, Sodom and Gomorrah king, Abraham doesn't want to take, because Abraham believed in the God. God will provide everything. But Abraham was blessed by the God. God had provided everything to Abraham. The person who is believed in the God today, he stands in the history. Abraham, Abraham name is stand or stood in the history. Isn't it? Then we are the sons of God and daughters of the God. Who is our God? Our God is holy. Then we are the who believed in the Christ Jesus. They were cleansed by the blood of the Christ Jesus and they considered holy or saints. We are the holy people. We are the kingdom people. We are not caste people. We are not religion people. We are the kingdom people. We are the holy people. That's what Peter said. We are the royal high priest. We are the royal priest and holy. Who? The identity of the Christian. What is the identity of the Christian? As a believer, your identity is you are the holy man. As a believer, your identity is you are the priest to pray for other nations. As a believer, you are the saint and holy man. You follow the commandments of God. You follow the word of God. And as a believer, you are the symbol of Christ Jesus' love. How Jesus loved enemies, you love your enemies and you pray for them. This is what very important. In some places I have seen recently, SBMS, they are using some union and they are forming one group, and that is belong to the caste, but all are Christians. But why nonsense thing they are doing, I don't know. But remember one thing, When you believed in the Christ Jesus, you are not SC, ST, BC or OC also, you are not. But Bible is talking royal. The Christian is royal. Some people are thinking Christians are lower caste. Some people are thinking Christ Jesus is lower caste God. Is it true? Some people are thinking Jesus is the carpenter caste. Jesus worked as carpenter caste. Sorry, carpenter work. But Jesus was born in Jewish king's dynasty. But this is not a caste. Old Testament is talking about the 12 tribes, but not caste. It is not caste. That is especially from Judah, Jewish came. From Jacob, Jacobites. From Benjamin, Benjaminites. That is talking about who is their forefather. But not caste. There is not higher or lower. That's what in the New Testament the Paul is taking. It's not matter of Greek or Jew or Gentile or any other nations. Our God is God of God. Our God is King of Kings. Our God is God to all the nations. Our God is holy. He did not do sin. The God said in the beginning, I am the holy, be holy. In the second one, the Jesus also said, is there any sin? Can anyone prove? Even when Jesus was arrested by the Jews, the Roman governor said about the Christ Jesus, Pilate said, there is no iniquity in Christ Jesus. This is what we can know. But when God's creation is also totally different, when God created the human in the Bible, God created the man in his own imageness and likeness. As God is holy, as God was holy, God created the man as holy man. And God created the man in his own image and likeness. And God created the man in the man and women or woman. God created the man as male and female. This is what the Bible talking. It is really very scientifically approved. Even all the Bible events approved by the science. Isn't it? So that's what today you are the Christian means you are not lower caste. You are the prince and princess. Your father God, the Christ Jesus is King of the Kings. It means Christians are the kings and Christians are the prince and princess. But we are not believing in the superstition who are born from the head or shoulders. We are not believing that because we are believing in the Christ Jesus. The Bible is talking God has taken soil or the earth from the earth and he created the man as the male and female. This is what we need to know. So today's onwards, our God is God of gods and he is the holy. But the Bible is not talking about the caste and the religion. So let us, we need not to bother about the Hindu religions or Hindu castes. We need not to take the titles. So may God bless you. We are the holy people. We are the believers. We are the Christians. But not Christian religion or caste. And finally, I want to come to the one point. That is what? Christian means. What is the meaning of the Christ and Christians? Christ means, the Hebrew word is Messiah. Christ is the word, Greek word. It means anointed one. Anointed one. Anointing means God's power. It means Christ is the God's anointing power. Those who believed in the Christ Jesus, we are the Christians, means we are anointed by the God. Those who believed in the Christ Jesus, we are the Christian, means We are the God's power, but not caste. We are not kingdom of darkness. We are the God's kingdom workers. Our God is light to the world, and we are the light to the world. We are the priests. We can intercede and pray for others.